I'm with head coach Earthwind Moreland of Grady High School. And coach, talk a little about your hopes, expectations, and goals for the upcoming season.
Well, I'm very excited about this upcoming season. We have a lot of young guys as far as experience on the varsity level. Those guys have matured 1 year. We've actually had the opportunity of going a full year of off-season workouts, spring practice, and now summer workouts. And we're actually very excited about the upcoming season.
Offensively and defensively, what kind of things are you going to throw at the opposition this year?
We're going to do a lot of the same things offensively. We may change up a little bit on defense, have some very quality returning starters on both sides of the ball that I think will lead our team to great success this year.
Grady's going to send a lot of kids to the next level. Who are some of your top players coming back?
We have a lot of top guys that are seniors as well as juniors. Marlon Carrington, Keenan Marr, junior quarterback in Kalen Newton, Ahmad Herring, Satchel Crawford, Harlan Fatters, Aaron Hudson. Those guys, just to name a few. And we also have a pretty solid offensive line and defensive line that we can look forward to getting after this upcoming season.
All right, who do you kick off with and when do you start things off?
Well, we kick off with Mays High School in our annual scrimmage. That will be August the 15th, and our first official game will be August the 22nd in the first annual Atlanta Public Schools Classic. That'll be 2 p.m. at Lakewood versus Washington High School.
All right. Well, congratulations this season.
Thank you.
All right. And Football Fridays in Georgia returns August 21st when Lowndes travels to Roswell to take on the Hornets.